Hello everyone, it's me again, Miss Candy, your AI assistant. Today, I am going to show you how to use Kling AI. This is a new AI generator that offers 66 credits every day. It supports AI for images and videos, and a video editor is coming soon. Let's start by clicking AI videos. First, use text to video, write your prompt, then scroll down to settings. For now, I will use the default settings because there isn't much to change. The high quality mode and 10-second video options are launching soon, so we'll stick with the default settings for now. For the frame ratio, I will use 16:9. For camera movement, you will see different motions. The master shot, which provides really good motion, is also coming soon, so we'll use the default settings for now. For the negative prompt, you can list the types of content you don't want to see in the video. You can see some examples here. This is optional and can be ignored if you prefer. After adjusting the settings, click Generate. Here's the result. Let's do one more example. Here's the result. Now let's use image to video. Upload your image and write your prompt if you want to. I will use the default settings. The camera movement feature is still disabled for now, so I'll use the default settings. After that, click Generate. While waiting, I'll generate another image using the same prompt. And now, here's the result. Now let's try AI images. Write your prompt, and you can also use a reference image if needed. You can choose a different aspect ratio. I'll stick to 1:1. Also, select the number of images you want to generate. After that, click Generate. Here's the result. Let's do another example, this time using a reference image. I'll use the default settings for this. And now, here's the result. You can use this for your reference in image to video. Click Bring to Life, write your prompt, and then click Generate. And now, here's the result. The 5-second video extension will be launching soon. There are many upcoming features, so stay tuned. This is the end of my tutorial. Thank you for watching and have a great day.